Hello guys, today we are going to learn how to connect your Pluto controller to the Pluto drone for the first time. So first we have to power on our drone, then wait for our drone to finish the accelerometer calibration, and then switch on our Pluto controller and wait for it to go into binding mode. So now you can see we have a IP address on our OLED screen. Now we will connect the Pluto controller to our phone. So for this you have to go to your Wi-Fi settings and search for Pluto controller and connect that Wi-Fi. Next we have to open any browser like Chrome and enter the IP address shown on the OLED screen, and you can see we have the Pluto SSID over there. We will now copy the SSID of our drone and paste it inside the text box. Similarly, we have to enter the password for our drone. And hit connect. We can see the Pluto controller logo. And as soon as the controller connects to the drone, we can see a disarmed information over there. You can also check for the blue light on Pluto drone to confirm that your Pluto controller has been paired with the Pluto drone. The top left button is for arming and disarming the drone. The left joystick button, when pressed, will automatically take off the drone. To enter the menu, you have to press and hold the left joystick button, and to navigate, you can use the right joystick. You can also change the sensitivity for your drone. To exit the menu, you can press the left joystick button. To control pitch and roll, you can use the right joystick. And to control throttle and yaw, you can use the left joystick. The left top button is for arming and disarming the drone, and the right top button is for the developer mode. The button on the back of the Pluto controller is for power. You can use it to power on and power off the Pluto controller.